Dear Billy, 2 years ago I would have said that's ridiculous, impossible. But that was before I found out about alternate dimensions and monsters, so. For a while, I tried to be happy. Normal. But I think that maybe a part of me died that day too.
It's like you're not even here anymore.
So no more headaches. Nightmares.
Nope. Max. Fred and Chrissy, they both came to Miss Kelly for help. They both were having headaches. Bad headaches that just wouldn't go away. And then the nightmares. They'd wake up in a cold sweat. And then they started seeing things. Eventually, everything ended.
Beckness curse.
I don't know how long I have. All I know is that for Fred and Chrissy, they both died less than 24 hours after their first vision. And I just saw that goddamn clock, so. Looks like I'm gonna die tomorrow. I mean, of course, this asshole curses me. I should have seen that one coming. He uses my memories against me.
Max. You know, I think there's a part of you buried somewhere deep that wanted me to die that day.
But only my darkest memories.
That was maybe even relieved.
Really,
that's why you stood there as an unmask.
Billy, he made my life living hell every chance I got. Sometimes when I would lie in bed at night, I would pray that something would happen to him. Now when I lie in bed at night, I pray that something will happen to me.
Okay. Just...